Next, we prove that this reduction works. Let f be a 3CNF formula with n variables and m clauses, and we'll let a and k be the result of the transformation. First, we show that if f is satisfiable, then there's a subset of a summing to k. We'll let t be the satisfying assignment. Then, we include yi in our set s if xi is true under the truth assignment, and we include zi otherwise. As for the g and h families, if fewer than 3 literals of a clause are satisfied, then include g. If fewer than 2, then include h as well. In total, the sum of these numbers must be equal to k. In the other direction, we argue that if there is a subset of A summing to k, then there is a satisfying assignment. Suppose that S is a subset of A summing to k. Then the impossibility of carrying the digits in any sum implies that exactly one of yi or zi must have been set to true. Therefore, we can define a truth assignment t where t of xi is true if yi is included, and it's false otherwise. This must satisfy every clause, otherwise there would be no way that the total in the clause places could be 3. Altogether, we've seen that subset sum is in NP, and we can reduce 3CNF sat, an NP-complete problem, to it. So subset sum must be NP-complete.